Hello guys, welcome to my home bar. My name is Lele and today we're going to make a black feather. Very easy drink to make, let's make one together. Large tin. So we're going to start with 40 ml of cognac. We're going to add 20 ml of dry vermouth. And 10 ml of Cointreau. Last, we're gonna add one dash of Angostura bitters. It's a drink, so we're gonna stir with some ice cubes. So let's get our tin filled of ice. And we're gonna give it a stir. We're gonna stir it to 17 to 20 seconds to get a perfect ratio of dilution. And guys, don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like my videos. Here we go. So here we go. I'll pour it in our glass. That is beautiful gold color. Now we garnish with lemon peel. So I squeeze the oil on the top. And here we go. Enjoy the drink, guys.